Children are our future. We must develop them in their early years to give them a strong start in life. We will raise the quality of early childhood services through new legislation. This will ensure higher and more consistent standards. All children should grow up in a safe and nurturing environment. We will identify vulnerable children early to lend them and their parents a helping hand. We will also introduce services to protect these children and reunite them with their families.
As they grow up, we will continue to guide and protect them. Some youths may still make mistakes and get into trouble with the law. To help youth at risk more effectively, a new system will be set up to detect risk earlier and allow us to intervene faster. We will also enhance the capabilities of trained professionals. Some couples marry at a very young age. To help strengthen their relationships, we will introduce marriage preparation and support programs for them.
We must do more for those with less and empower people with disabilities to pursue their dreams. Every one of us can contribute in our own way. To our partners and friends, thank you. Your support and encouragement through the years has helped us come this far. There will definitely be challenges ahead. So let's continue to work together to foster a caring and a more inclusive society.